In today's topic, we are going to see the working of abrasive jet machine process. The major components are nozzle, abrasive powder, gas or air supply, mixing chamber. First is a nozzle. Nozzle is a conical shaped pipe or tube. It increases velocity of mixture of gas and abrasive particles. It made up of tungsten carbide and sapphire as it is subjected to wear due to high velocity of abrasive. Tungsten carbide nozzle can be made in circular, rectangular or square cross sections. The life of tungsten carbide is around 12 to 30 hours and that of sapphire is around 300 hours. The important parameter of nozzle which affect the machining of workpiece is the nozzle tip distance, that is distance between nozzle tip and workpiece. As distance increases, the metal removal rate increases. It is limited up to 12 mm, which is abrasive powder. Abrasive particles should have a regular shape and consist of short edges. Round shape is useless. The abrasives generally employed are aluminium oxide, silicon carbide, glass powder, sodium bicarbonate. The average size of particles vary from 10 to 50 microns. Larger size is used for rapid removal rate, while smaller size is used for surface finish and precision work. Next is a gas supply or air supply. The gas used for carrying abrasive along with it may be air, nitrogen or carbon dioxide. Oxygen should never be used as it may cause fire hazard. The pressure required for gas ranges from 2 to 8 kg per centimeter square. Higher gas pressure will lead to higher metal removal and higher wear of nozzle. Velocity of gas coming out from the nozzle is approximately 300 meter per second. Higher nozzle pressure results in greater metal removal rate but decreases the nozzle life. Next is a mixing chamber. It is a chamber in which gas and the pressure is mixed with abrasive powder in the required quantity. The abrasive powder feed rate is controlled by amplitude of vibration of mixing chamber. Now you see the working of abrasive jet machine process. The gas is supplied in a pressure 2 to 8 kg per centimeter square and after filter regulator, it passes to mixing chamber containing abrasive particles. Vibrate from the mixing chamber, the gas along with abrasive particles of size 10 to 50 micron passes on a nozzle having its tip tungsten carbide and diameter of 0.45 mm with velocity of 150-300 meter per second. The relative motion between nozzle and workpiece is obtained by CAMS pantographs to control the size and shape of cut. The tip distance is of order of 0.81 mm. The high velocity jet of abrasives impact on workpiece surface. It removes the material due to sharp edges. The log out or wear of particles are carried away by the air or gas.